الله وبركاته. النهارده ان شاء الله باذن الله هنشرح يونت 12 من كتاب نيو هالو للصف الثاني الاعدادي، وهنشرح من كتاب جين يونت 12 بعنوان Languages and Learning. هنتعرف على الفوكابلري اللي موجوده في ليسون 1 and 2، Directions، Disappointed about، محبط بشأن، discuss يناقش، experiment، free time، instruction، laboratory، ممكن نقول lab، learner، learning، learner متعلم، learning التعلم نفسه، ومشتق من الاسم learn من الفعل learn، learn يتعلم، learner متعلم، learning التعلم نفسه، ولearner ولearning noun ولearn verb، manager proud of، secondary وsecondary ممكن تيجي noun أو adjective، يا noun اسم أو adjective صفة، summarize، University، هنا في بعض الفيربس بتيجي مع noun ودي بنسميها collocation، achieve a dream، do an experiment، do research، give a presentation يقدم عرض، learn best، practice a language، take an exam، write a blog، achieve بيجي معاها a dream يحقق حلم، do an experiment، do research، give a presentation، learn best، practice a language، take an exam، write a blog. هنا verb بيجي بعديه preposition، agree with بمعنى يتفق مع، ask for يطلب، cut down يقطع، find out يكتشف، look in a dictionary يبحث في القاموس، make up يؤلف، work out يستنتج أو يستنبط، write down يدون. بنلاحظ هنا ال verbs دي بتيجي بعدها proposition بتغير معناها، هنا agree لوحدها بمعنى يوافق، إنما agree with يتفق مع، ask هنا بمعنى يسأل، إنما ask for بمعنى يطلب. هنخلي بالنا لما ال verbs دي كلها تيجي بعدها ال preposition دي عشان نعرف معناها. busy بيجي بعدها verb في ing، like we can say you are always busy making and repairing things، و boy بيجي بعدها verb في ing، you learn best by reading and writing. Here, this passage talk about a way of learning all the time. A way of learning anything all the time. الطريقة اللي احنا بنتعلم بيها طول الوقت. Number one, you learn best by reading and writing. You like reading books or writing stories. You love words and learn best by reading about something and taking notes. That's way called learning by reading and writing. Here, learning by seeing things. You love to watch videos and look at diagrams. Diagrams هنا بمعنى رسم توضيحي. You love films and art. You learn things better if you can see them. This is a learning by seeing things. Learning by doing things. Doing things means you can use your hands to do that activity. You are always busy making and repairing things. You learn things best by trying to do them and sometimes find it hard to understand by listening or reading. And the last way, learning by listening. You love music and are often talking. You find it easier to learn by listening to people, explain things to you, and by discussing things with them. And you, what type of learning do you prefer? Do you prefer learning with reading and writing, or seeing things, or doing things, or by listening? Tell me in comments, please. Here, we talk about the four types of learners. Habiba likes summarizing a text. For example, if a text is 100 words long, she writes a summary in about 15 and 20 words. Habiba learns best by writing. يبقى حبيبة learn best by writing. Here Faris remembers things easily. I showed him a map of how to walk to my house yesterday. He says he can see the map in his head today. Faris learn by seeing things. Darin, the best way to remember English grammar is to make up a song about it. Make up يعني يألف. Then she sings the song quietly to herself. She says it's a great way to remember irregular verbs. Darin learns best by listening. Marwan finds it difficult to understand science books, but when he does an experiment in the laboratory, he always understands what is happening. Marwan learns best by doing things. Let's listen to. Here, this passage talking about a future plans. At what jobs do they hope to do? My name is Faris. When I was young, I didn't use to like studying, but one day I failed an exam. My father was disappointed. He said that one day he wanted me to be the manager of our family shop. He explained about all the skills that I needed to work there: math, reading, writing, and English. Now I am working hard to pass my exam so I can make my family proud. Next year, I am starting secondary school and I will continue to study hard. When I was 9, I was playing with my sister when I fell and hurt my arm. The doctor at the hospital was so clever and kind, so I decided wanted to be a doctor too. I know it will be hard to achieve my dream. I need to go to university and pass lots of exams. My uncle lives in the USA, so I'm going to study there when I am older, and then I want to come back to Egypt and work in a hospital. Here, Faris wanted to be a manager of his family shop. But here, Naveen, she wanted to be a doctor. Naveen wanted to be a doctor. Let's answer this exercise. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Salma was that she failed her exam. Salma was disappointed that she failed her exam. The pupils are doing in the laboratory an experiment. You should write instruction on a piece of paper. You should write down. The manager was angry when he found the trust. He found out. Found out, يعني يكتشف. My cousin is good at, he likes English, French, and German. At languages. When you learn by, you look at the grams. When you learn by seeing. She stayed extra time at university to research. To do research. For me, the best way to remember English grammar is to make up a song about it. I was very worried when I a presentation in front of the class gave a presentation يقدم presentation everyone should work hard to achieve their dreams they all like him for his fantastic skills can you the story you read can you summarize when you finish your lunch you can continue playing with your toys ناخد بالنا هنا ان continue بيجي بعدها verb في ing I felt so when my son graduated from university I felt so proud if you get lost you should someone for direction you should find someone for directions find for يعني ابحث to get better you should follow the doctor's instruction here the language focus هنا بنتكلم بيجمع بإيه كل الأزمنة اللي احنا درسناها الترم كله هنا بيتكلم عن البريزنت تنس والباست والفيوتشر هنتكلم الأول عن البريزنت تنس البريزنت سيمبل we use the present simple in habits and facts and the daily routine habits like I study English on Fridays. Facts, my uncle lives in the USA. And the daily routine, what I do every day. والusage, ده الusage بتاع الـ present simple. والform بيكون من الـ infinitive مع I, we, you, they. وبنحط للverb is أو es مع he, she, you, it. وبننفي بdon't أو doesn't. Don't مع subject I, we, you, they و does مع he, she, you, it. In present continuous, we usage the present continuous to refer events happen and continued. والform بيتكون من verb be, am, و is, و are plus the verb plus the ing. يبقى بستخدم الـ present continuous للتعبير عن حدث مستمر أثناء الكلام ويستمر لفترة وبيتكون من verb be, am, و is, و are مع الـ verb زائد ing like that I am emailing him today Hamza is doing her homework now they aren't playing at the moment وهنا هنلاقي Today وnow وat the moment ده الـ keyword في الـ present continuous وهنا في الـ present simple الـ keyword ممكن نلاقي sometimes often usually never rarely دي الـ keyword اللي ممكن نلاقيها في الجملة والباست سيمبل when we talk about events begin and happen and end in the past and we talk and when we talk about stories like that she visited her aunt last weekend she didn't go to the club وهنا الـ past simple الـ regular verb بنحط لها ed والـ irregular verb بنحط لها second form وهنا used to بمعنى اعتادة على ودي بنستخدمها when we talk about the past events happen in the past and we did these events أو these habits in the past and I don't do now يبقى used to بنستخدم مع أحداث كنت بعملها أو أشياء بعملها في الماضي وبطلت أعملها دلوقتي like that I used to like basketball I don't use to like tennis we used to بيجي بعدها الانفينيتيف. لما بحب انفي بستخدم don't didn't use to بس الانفينيتيف. وهنا الباست كونتينوس بيتكون من فيرب بي في الماضي was were بلس الانفينيتيف بلس الاي ان جي. was بتيجي مع اي هي وشي وات، وير بتيجي مع وي ويو وزي. الباست كونتينوس بنستخدمه something happened in the past and continued these things happen in specific time. يبقى شيء حدث في الماضي واستمر لفترة وحدث في وقت محدد في الماضي. Like the boys were playing all day yesterday or I was studying yesterday evening. نستخدم معاه when أو while، ممكن نلاقي في الجملة when أو while. When الجملة اللي بعد when past simple والجملة التانية past continuous، while الجملة اللي بعد while past continuous والجملة التانية past simple. When events happen and continued in the past, the second event but the event that happened. يبقى حدث في الماضي كان مستمر وعندما جاء حدث آخر قطعه. يبقى when past simple past continuous while past continuous past simple. Like that when it started to rain I was playing tennis with my sister. While I was playing tennis with my sister, it started to rain. When جت في النص، يبقى الجملة اللي بعد when past simple والجملة الأولانية past continuous. Will we use will in production in future للتنبؤ في المستقبل without evidence بدون دليل. I think it will be hot tomorrow. Will بيجي بعدها الانفينيتيف. will بتيجي مع all subject كل الفاعل. I, we, you, they, we, she, it. والنيجاتيف بتاع will won't. وممكن نجيب بعد will be able to plus infinitive. be able to plus infinitive. like I can say if my mother has more free time we will be able to go out. be going to refer to attention or production without evidence. يبقى تنبؤ بدليل أو نية أو قصد لفعل شيء في المستقبل تم التخطيط له. يبقى I am going to spend the weekend in my villages as planned. I can see some dark clouds. It's going to rain. يبقى attention نية and planned خطط or production with evidence عكس will production without evidence بدون دليل. واللي بيفرق be going to plus infinitive عن ال present continuous in ال present continuous arrangement and attention but with specific times مع وقت محدد. تبقى خطط تدريبات مستقبلية غالبا مع الوقت والتاريخ المحددين، شيء مرتب له مسبقا مع تاريخ محدد. Like I am visiting the dentist at 4:30 next Thursday. خلينا نحل في الاكسرسايز ده. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C or D. باهر computer games when his father came into the room. will play ولا was playing ولا is playing ولا plays. هنا في when الجملة اللي بعد when past simple came والجملة اللي قبلها past continuous. يبقى باهر was playing. the boy and his father watch a football match. going to ولا are going to ولا is going to ولا be going to. are going to watch a football match. he didn't do sports when he was young. he didn't used to sports when he was young. when I opened my eyes I a strange sight. هنا في when الجملة اللي بعدها past simple الجملة التانية past continuous. I was seeing. Every morning, Sally up early and gets ready for work. يبقى every morning سادي سالي wakes up early and gets ready for work. Every morning هنا يبقى الجملة في ال present simple، ومع سالي بنحط ال verb فيه is. My son 8 years next month. My son will 8 years next month. بستخدم هنا will لما يكون في next month مستقبل، وبنتكلم عن السن. What doing at the moment? What is he doing at the moment? و at the moment هنا يبقى الجملة present continuous. I can see some dark clouds. It's going to rain. عشان هنا في evidence. Production with evidence. I always a helmet when I go cycling. I always, I was wearing a helmet when I go cycling. When هنا الجملة اللي بعدها present simple، الجملة التانية present continuous. Where did you when you were young? Where did you used to play when you were young? Complete the sentence with the correct form of the words in brackets. Maggie play nice music now. هنا في now يبقى جملة present continuous، يبقى Maggie is playing nice music now. Mona used to drink milk but now she doesn't. Used to drink، نشيل ال s. بعد used to بيجي infinitive. He usually ride his bike in the park. He usually rides، هنحط s عشان هنا الجملة present simple. Yesterday at 10 she read a book. She read برضو a book، لأن read السكند فورم بتاعه read read. بلال go to the library last night. Last night يبقى past simple، يبقى بلال went to the library. I think the exam would be easy. I think the exam will be easy. هنا مع will بيجي الاكسبريشن ده I think. I think بيجي بعدها will. When we talk about learning styles we can say how do you prefer to learn. ممكن أقول I like to learn in different ways. I don't like doing the same thing. What type of learning would you like to do more? I learn it best by doing things. What type of learning would you like to do less? I learn less by listening. That when we talk about learning styles. Lesson 3 and 4. Body language. Communicate. Communication. Communicate. The verb. Communication. تواصل noun. Community مجتمع. Connect delicate لهجة أو لغة. Expert خبير. Eye contact اتصال بالعين. Facial expression تعبيرات الوجه. Home language اللغة الأم. Identity هوية. International دولي. Multilingual متعدد اللغات. National قومي. Sounds أصوات. Stroke مداعبة. Touch يلمس. Voice صوت بشري. ده الـ vocabulary اللي على الـ unit. Copy sounds يعني يقلد الأصوات. Give identities يعطي الهويات. Make noise يحدث ضوضاء. Spend time with يقضي وقت مع. وهنا الـ verbs ده بيجي بعدها الـ preposition دول. Careful about حريص على. Different to مختلف عن. Disappointed with محبط من. Go away يذهب بعيدا. Look after يعتني بي. Walk into يدخل فيه أو يصطدم. Here we listen to a podcast about animals. He talk about the types of communication. Munir, what do you know about animals? Do you think they understand you? Today I am talking to Dr. Ahmed who is going to tell us about how animals communicate. Hello, Dr. Ahmed. Hello. That is a podcast. Let's talk about the animals that you often see on a farm. My brother is a farmer and I think that his cat understands him sometimes. Is that possible? I'm sure the cat understands when he is angry and understands words like dinner, for example. But of course, the cat can't talk to him. No animal can speak in the way people can, but some animals like birds can copy sounds. Copy sounds, يعني بيقلد الأصوات. But animals do communicate both to us and to each other. One way animals communicate is by using body language. For example, horses touch noses to say hello to another horse they like, and bees dance when they find a good flower. So, can I learn to communicate better with animals then? From my point of view, my point of view, يعني وجهة نظري, it's important to watch and listen to what animals are trying to tell you. You should be careful about how you use your body and voice. So, if an animal is scared, you should move slowly and use a soft voice. How about listening to the way your cat makes a noise? Does it sound different? If it's frightened, wants some food, I think it will. This podcast talking about the communication of animals. طريقة الاتصال بين الحيوانات. Here, experts, يعني خبير. Delicate, يعني لهجة أو لغة. National, يعني وطني أو قومي. Advantages, مميزات. Identities, هوية. Connects, يتصل. Community, مجتمع. International, دولي. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Modern technology helps people to with each other to communicate. To means to join two things or places together. To connect. Basmala looks in her new dress. Everyone likes her. Looks lovely. Can you raise your? I can't hear you. Raise your voice. Our school is like where students, teachers, and parents work together. Our school like a community. A is someone who knows a lot about a specific subject or skill. A, an expert. I have my room where I can keep my toys and books. I have my own room. My own room يعني حجرتي الخاصة. I feel asleep while the film was on. I nearly. There is a great between you and your brother. This is a great difference. اختلاف. Could you me some advice on what to wear? Could you give me some advice? We know you were angry from your facial expression. Facial expressions يعني تعبيرات الوجه. The players left the when the match ended. The players left the park. The of people in Cairo is different from those in Upper Egypt. The dialect of people in Cairo, لهجة أو لغة. One of the mobiles is to use it everywhere. Advantage. A person who speaks lots of language is multilingual. متعدد اللغة. هنا. Some expression. When we make an advice or opinions and suggestion. Here. When we make advice, we can say you should plus infinitive. So we can say you should be careful about how you use your body and voice. هنا this sentence when we make an advice opinion, when we make an opinion, I can say I think from my point of view, I think that his cat understand him. From my point of view, it's important to watch and listen to what animals are trying to tell you. When we make a suggestion, we can say let's plus infinitive, or how about, or what about plus verb ing. We can say let's talk about the animals that you often see on a farm, or how about listening to how your cat makes a noise. In this sentence, we can write this expression when we make an advice, opinions, and suggestion. هنا كلمات بتاع lesson 5 and 6. Alone, alone, the adverb, article, date of birth, furniture, language school, manage, nationality, organize, person statement, realize, revise, study plan, topic, vocabulary. هنا some expression. Complete a form. كمل استمارة. Do activities. Do sports. Get better. Sound fun. Make flashcards. Make timetable. Take a break. Walk past. Walk past يعني يمشي مرا بي أو يمشي عبر. هنا الverb اللي بيجي بعديه preposition. Advert for إعلان لي. Hear from. Hear from يتلقى رسالة أو أخبار من. Test on يختبر على. وهنا بعد البروبوزيشن بتيجي مع noun. At the same time في نفس الوقت. At the weekend في عطلة نهاية الأسبوع. In context في السياق. Organized by topic. By topic. Useful for مفيد لي. وهنا بنتعرف على ال adjective وال opposite بتاعها. Call the opposite noisy. Known the opposite unknown. Personal the opposite public. وهنا ال definition بتاع بعد ال vocabulary. Disappointed how you feel if you fail in an exam. Improve يحسن. To get better at something. Organized able to plan things carefully يعني ينظم. Pass يعني ينجح. What you want to do when you take an exam. Personal statement بيان شخصي. Where you tell someone about yourself. Voice a sound that comes from your mouth. هنا the word and the synonym. Broken damaged known famous or popular. وبكده نكون خلصنا unit 12 اللي بيتكلم عن ال languages، وده آخر unit في كتاب نيو هالو. إن شاء الله بإذن الله نتابعه في الفيديوهات اللي بعد كده، مراجعة على كل ال units، وهتلاقوا موجود على القناة كل الفيديوهات من أول ال unit، من أول unit لغاية آخر unit. وأتمنى إن شاء الله بإذن الله إن الفيديوهات دي تفيدكم وتنفعكم في المراجعة. ياريت تتابعوها قبل المراجعات ما تنزل. وأتمنى يكون ترم موفق على الجميع إن شاء الله بإذن الله. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مسلم من سمير.